Oh, that one up there. I can zoom in a little bit. Three. I'm zoomed in. I've never zoomed in before. More seagulls. Seagull. Comes another one. See the frequencies change, that's why the light switches around. See the different things forming and light things? Like this ring right in the center. I've learned, since I've had to use stop for my stills, I've learned to cock it off to the side so that that black marker won't come up in the middle of the picture. So I put everything off to the side so it'll be easier to distinguish. That's why when I looked at that China, oh, the big city in the sky. Oh well, yeah. And if you took that as a ship right there, look at that. How big is that, mother? See that ship on a third phase of the moon? If you consider that one thing, all this, see those that protruding. See, I've got to think about sky spiders. Now, they always travel, they seem to be traveling in groups. They could be these more birds. Mechanical machinery to pull things. They always seem to be doing something. See right there, they look like my, you have to use, see this guy's pulling something. Now he's pulling a whole chain of balls around or something. This guy's brought something over the hill here. I call them spiders, and see, it always seems to be the little ones. I mean, this stuff's getting like every single day the same things. I know how bizarre it sounds, for God's sake.